aynama takunu yudrikumul maut walau kuntum fi burujim musyayyadah. Wherever you are, death will overtake you, though you are in lofty towers. An-Nisa 78.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Merdeka.
Coba bacaan.
But of all, they certain to Allah SWT who has give us to them happiness, healthy and which is so we can achieve and practice in the special even without an option. Pray and solution all of Prophet Muhammad SAW who have brought us to part of life from the not just in deep life.
On this special evening, we have several agenda as follows. 1. Opening. 2. Reciting Holy Quran. 3. Speech from Mr. Orator. Main lecture. And the last in closing. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's begin the event by reciting basmalah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Yang pertama, one reading Asmaul Husna by Muhammad Latif.
Minta. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Merdeka. Enak ros melusna jamatan. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahu la ilaha illahu laul asmaul husna arrahmanur rahimul malik al quddusus salamul mu'min al muhaiminul azizul jabbar Al-Mutakabbirul Khaliqul Bari Al-Musawwirul Ghaffarul Qahar Al-Wahhabur Razzaqul Fattah Al-Alimul Qabidul Basit Al-Khafidur Rafi'ul Muiz.
The next agenda Holy Quran by Muhammad Saib and Muhammad Rizqi Gumilang. Welcome.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Merdeka.
A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Syahid Allah annahu la ilaha illa huwal malaikatu wa ulu ilmi qaiman bil qis la ilaha illa huwal azizul hakim innaddina innallahil islam wa mahtalafal ladina utul kitaba illa min ba'di ma ja'ahumul ilmu bahyan bainahum wa may yakfur bi ayatillahi fa innallaha sari'ul hisab.
Allah menyatakan bahwa tidak ada Tuhan selain Dia. Demikian pula para malaikat dan orang berilmu yang menegakkan keadilan. Tidak ada Tuhan selain Dia yang Maha Perkasa, Maha Bijaksana. Sesungguhnya agama di sisi Allah ialah Islam. Tidaklah berselisih orang-orang yang telah diberi kitab kecuali setelah mereka memperoleh ilmu. Karena kedengkian di antara mereka, barang siapa ingkar terhadap ayat-ayat Allah, maka sungguh Allah sangat cepat perhitungannya. Sadaqallahul Azim.
Next agenda, orator appearance. Orator first. Daparit Nawa.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu Al-Musalla Alaihi Muhammadu Wa Alu Al-Mat'ulahu Al-Biladu Wa Rijalu Asyadu Alla Ilaha Illallah Asyadu Anna Muhammadar Rasulullah Amma Ba'du. The Honorable Chairman, The Honorable Teacher Ustaz Rahmat Ibrahim and all beloved friends, first of all, let us offer praise and gratitude to the presence of Allah Almighty, who has given us thousands of His blessings so that we can gather in this blessed place. Dear friend, my establishment in front of you is nothing but to deliver a short speech with the title Honesty Determines the Path. To my dearest friend, thank you for the time and opportunity that have been given to me this morning to talk about honesty. Honesty is a very good attitude that we must apply in everyday life. Honesty can be interpreted as sincerity, not lie, straight heart, trustworthy word, and not cheating. If we are dishonest, then we must strive to build the character education so that we do not continue to lie. School should be an example to apply honesty, like the following verse, it means, so that Allah will reward the righteous for their righteousness and punish the hypocrites if He wishes to accept their repentance. Truly, Allah is forgiving, most merciful. I stop here my speech and apologies for my mistake, if any, and I thank you very much for your attention. See you next time, and may Allah bless you eternally. Hadza wallahu yarana wa yafajuna walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum, merdeka.
Thank you for the Parit Nawal Madani. The next orator, Muhammad Isawari.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu Wal-Musalla Alaihi Muhammadun Wa'alu Wal-Mad'ulahu Al-Bilad Wa-Rijalu Ashadu an la ilaha illallah Wa ashadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah Amma ba'du. The Honorable Chairman, Teacher Ustaz Rahmat Ibrahim and all beloved friend, first of all, let us offer praise and gratitude to the presence of Allah Almighty, who has given us thousands of His blessing so that we can gather in this blessed place. Dear friend, my establishment in front of you is nothing but to deliver a short speech with the title Islam and the Peace. If we talk about peace, means we talk about Islam. The word peace in Arabic is Islam, which has the same root with Islam, which means safe greeting and peace. The peace that we mean is not a relative peace coming from the Secretary General of the United Nations. It is not the peace from the President of USA, France or Russia. Neither it is the peace from the International Court of Justice. But we mean the peace from good Allah, because He is the original source of peace. Allah is the real peacemaker. It's the peace of Allah that makes us live in peace, love, and affluent with all Muslims all over the world. Brother in Islam. Islam is the religion which leads us to live in peace and respect other people even though they are non-Muslim. As long as they don't do something harmful to our society, Islam is us neither to see blood nor to break other people's rights. Sekian azza wallah ya ana wa fazna alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum, merdeka.
Thank you Isa Hawari. Next orator Mas Budi Nejat.
Sahar. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum, merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu wal musalla alaihi Muhammadu wa alu wal mad'ulahu wa rijalu al-bilad wa rijalu bilad. Ulang. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum, merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu wal musalla alaihi Muhammadu wal mad'ulahu al-biladu wa rijalu. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Amma ba. Our homeroom teacher Ustaz Rahmat Ibrahim, honorable Mr. Chairman of Presentation, respectable speakers. First, let's thanks to Allah, the good of the one word, my salawat and salam be with of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. While guest with is the room, there's two teachers, ladies and gents. As a belief, we shall keep and to take care the mandate as good as possible. Keep the mandar is the one of the characters of the angels, prophets, and opportless and become special character to a good man and elevated. Inna Allah ya'murukum antu du amanati la ahliha. To Allah commanded you that you restore deficit to their owners. An-Nisa. According to the commentator, the first comments of men think of to of religions, that first commonly relate with people. More correct is to take heed a businessman or not. They sold to guard and honest to men who is treat and explain his rights that is demanded. Keep the width of Muslim, exploit the width of an open shield. The ulamas obligated to teach the religions of to humankind commonly. It's also the mandate that men begin. Haza, wa'ulahu yarana wa yanfazna, walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum, merdeka.
Thank you, Mama Junejat. Next orator, Mama Alif Saputra.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu wal musalla alaihi Muhammadu wa alu wal mad'ulahu al-biladu wa rijalu. Ashadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Amma ba'du. I pray for Allah who is very brave, authority, greatest university with the His anasimah. Wakaful Angiti may be delivered to Prophet Muhammad. May Allah bless him and give him peace that peace enter his life for his people. Differentiated from recent leaders who offered people for their lives in him, no wonder if he is loved by their people even they are brave the secret day for the sake of his command. Our dear monkey and most fruit of pride. Happy audience. Allah has given the rulers that must they own if like to get lucky and victory. Thus rulers were explained by Allah his sayang. Which way must clean our body and our soul, where must brush our teeth, clean our hair and body, and also clothes which we wear must clean, and house where we company also must be sweet and clean it, as it prophet may Allah. So many faith released with cleanness and ready is prophet that our faith is imperfect, with Allah's them to keep cleanliness in everything. Some tindang is scattered must blink in those contents of probity codes. Hells must be clear of infidel character and blood him envy and prone. Remembering Allah offering is not easy job. Some people remember Allah and quoted him and others forget willingly. Prayer is left, fresh heart is done, some other member Allah at the lonely team, but others forget when incarnated, please. Imitate friends to live prayer, always follow the drink room and like to get the position, please. Dirty, we must deadly to carry out prayer. Prayer is came from all words, and your posture is perfect, so it's like it on is always perfect. And on the contrary, on your world is forgetting prayer, so the man religion is fit to us. Umar bin Khattab this one to hand, manlet as over someone was prayer is perfect. Prophet may Allah bless him and give peace. Happy audience. Those are rules that must be done if we wish for luck and victory either in the world or in hereafter. May Allah bless him who is happy people in the world and in return because pretty the worst way will grab you all is comrade, calm and well. Haja wa sayar ana wa fajuna wa alhamdulillah. Assalamualaikum merdeka.
Thank you Alif Saputra. Next orator Jidan Islami.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. Merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu Jalla Jalalu wal musalla ala ma'alu al-mad'ulahu al-birat wa rijal. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa anna muhammadar rasulullah amma ba'du. Dohan Robert Simon, I'm a teacher Ustaz Rahmat Ibrahim and my speech and my beloved friend. First, all thanks to Allah because he weaken his is this fan enjoy fun prayer and rigor of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Being steadfast in the way of Allah, we should be very grateful, brothers in Islam. Why? Because we live in this time more than 1,400 years since the Prophet Muhammad had died. But we believe how difficult the condition is, we may not lose our principle, we may not exchange our precious religion for very cheap price of for the worth of position. Allah has said in Al-Baqarah, wala taqrabu bi ayati samanan qalila wa iyya fattaqun. Nor sell my sin for a small price and fear me and me alone. I believe in him and message to Allah, and we are pleased to follow his orders and tradition. We never him nor religion his face, but we love him more than what we can say. I will stop my speech. Thank you for your attention, and I beg your pardon for my mistake. Hada wallahu ya ana ifuna walhamdulillah amin. Assalamualaikum merdeka.
Thank you Jidan Islami. Next orator Farid Ulu Azmi.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Merdeka. Al-Mahmud Allahu jalla jalalu wal musalla alai Muhammad wa alu al-mad'ulu al bilad wa rijalu. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadar Rasulullah amma ba'du. Johana berteacher, Ustaz Ahmad Ibrahim, Esperta berchairman, and my beloved friends. First, let's thanks to God Allah and all praise to Him, the Lord of the world, the creator of everything in the universe, who has given us the mercies and blessings until we can His meeting in this place. Secondly, page viewpoint to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has moved our soul from the bad characters to the good one, who had guided us from the darkness in this world as well as in the judgment. I want present my speech under the title that will come true. Every day and every night we are solely as live on world enjoyments. We see about clothes, clothes and jewelry. Sometimes we forget that we are set sight on something. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala directs in Surat An-Nisa. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Aynama takunu yudrikumul mautu walau kuntum fi burujim musyayyadah. Wherever you are, death will overtake you, though you are in lofty towers. An-Nisa 78. Being rich and being government, authority is uncertain, but being that is certain, what therefore we make effort naturally not to forget our purpose, living her, namely worshipping the word Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are allowed to be government authority, but we are not allowed to forget worshipping towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hadza wallahu yar'ana wa yafaduna walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum merdeka.
Please give comment below to make us better and so let's cause hamdalah together. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Merdeka.